All right. Alright, so this is a tricky screen, I have to say. Just a tricky area as a whole. But it's still, like, really good design. That jump's weird for me, though. But I feel like I'm just doing it wrong, so whatever. That's definitely the wrong way of going about that jump. Whew. That's it. All right, there we go. All right, that was really bad timing on my part. God, this song's weird. There we go. Alright, that's not so bad of a screen. Don't tell me I was 2 feet away from the end of the game.
This building looks old. I have a bad feeling about going inside there. Ah, screw it. There's bound to be a collectible in there. Yeah, this most likely was a mistake.
Really fucking mighty Switch Force boss? Alright, cool.
Let's do this.
Taste my power.
I should have died there.
Taste my power.
Oh, not what I was expecting as an attack, or a platform attack, anyways. But this is tricky, Arthur. I've been saying a lot about this game.
How?
He's trying to say there. All I hear is you will die. Other than that, that's all I hear. Oh, this is different. Oh, that's kind of fucking hard, isn't it? Oh, I guess the higher up you are, the easier it is to avoid. Alright, now that makes sense. Fucking hell, that's tricky shit though. Did I really just get lucky by doing the same fucking attack, like, several times in a row? Shit, man! Alright, fuck me, this is a hard one. I guess patience is key for this attack. But if you know me, I have no patience. Let's go. Oh, I beat it. Nice. Alright. I assume it wants me to go down there. Oh shit, we still going. Oh, a collectible.
Yes! I found something. Looks like a magma ball. Well, whatever it is, I'm sure it's gonna fit nicely onto my brother's shelf.
I don't think the boss is gonna do that.
I had a feeling this wasn't over.
Alright, this is fucking cool already, I have to say. Why does the song sound familiar? Like, well, not necessarily this version of it, but the original song sounds familiar. Also, I've since realized, like, in between recordings. So, the picture of Marissa, that's definitely me, because Arthur asked me for a picture back in, like, June. So he's been working on this game for a while, so goddamn, I have to say. That's pretty cool. I admire the dedication.
Yeah.
I have a feeling this is gonna be hard though. Sorry if I'm not talking much, I am in fact sick, so it hurts. My throat really fucking hurts. Oh my! Didn't expect that. Damn it! Oh my god. This is fucking hard, man. Really cool fight, though. I like the concept of having to follow it around. Boop.
Target locked.
Fuck! Hey, this might take a while. Have patience in me. I didn't see that. Please just... I wish I wasn't fucking dying as we play this. The only complaint I could say about this boss is I don't like how the arena is not symmetrical. I know that was probably intentional, but just to me, it slightly bothers me. It's not even a bad thing.
Target locked.
Fuck! That was it.
Thank you. Locked. Target locked. Target locked.
Woo!
What's happening to me?
What the fucking fuck? That's me? Oh. Nice. Oh, so I might be able to see where the music is. Nice. Rabby Reeby OST, you know, the best game ever. More Rabby Reeby OST, you know, the best game ever. This is really good, Arthur. This is really good. The only complaint I could come up with for it is the fact that what is it? Fucking the difficulty curve is a little weird compared to from stage 1 to 2. Like, stage 1 is piss easy and the first half of stage 2 is piss easy, and then it becomes fucking pretty challenging, I have to say. Daddy Jevil. Including all three phases of Jevil. You should probably put which remix that is, even though I know what remix is. I'm just fucking drawing a blank on them. Who made it? Darkest Dungeon combat music. Ooh, didn't recognize that song, but I have played Darkest Dungeon, and that game is something. Haven't played much of it, but I did play it. It's funny. Satan? Okay. I mean, Satan does take on many forms, so I guess it does work, yeah. I'm losing my mind. Holy fucking shit. That's why I recognize that song. I've been listening to that song all fucking week, but I haven't heard that remix of it, so I'm actually fucking retarded. Oh, piece of cheese, tested this 0 out of 10, worst game. No, it's a really good game, man. Sad. Oh. He just wanted to prove himself to his brother, but at what cost? That's game. That's the game. That's game. Really good game. Good job, Arthur. A plus.